Hey, what's up, everybody? It's SS Mucho back. SS Mucho back. I am continuing where I left off. We're not too far in this, really. We're past the tutorial, and we just got one extra recruit. And that's about it. So let's see. So, really, you don't know anything. You couldn't ask for more than to be allowed to know. She is full of herself. Why am I? That's a funny joke, dude. So, one after another, the ponies become flowers. Alright, let's go. What are these events up in the corner? Are they just her talking to her multiple times? About that battle? Is something bothering you? Oh, I know where I'm at. I forgot. I was on the quest. So I'm gonna have to go through these quests and see what those rewards are, if that's the case. Too easy. Ooh, shit, there's a lot of quests. I guess I just accept all of them then. Cats keep scratching me. I keep telling them I'm not a tree. Can you scold them for me? Get a shield for that. Muscle. What mighty beautiful muscles you have. Show me those arteries. What? That shine during battles. Muscles. Warrior bodybuilder Bill. Can't accept any more quests. Okay. Back up here.
So these are the units that must watch. Even though it's with Sir Boyd Dark Order, fighting all these pieces of crap is dulling my skill.
Take you guys on.
Looks like there are still some who seek to oppose Demon Emperor Boyd Dark's elite forces.
I'll give you a choice. Obey us or die.
I refuse to do both.
I'm gonna let them move. I'm gonna just defend. Let them come on over here. Put her by here. Alright, you know what? Move again. Yeah, you can attack him. That was really weak. Damn. Okay. What's the cactus do? Nothing. Mastery up. I don't want to put her up too close though, because she doesn't have that much defense. Criticals. Oh shit. Nobody else. Lucky. Ooh, she died? What the fuck? Wow. No idea she would have died though. Wow, these guys are gonna die. Revenge. Okay. Come on. Rapid arrow. Yeah, that was wrong move, buddy. I'm going to have them stack up. They might not kill her. Knew they weren't gonna kill her. He will. I gotta train my people, like, they are... Yeah, these guys got whooped. Equipment quest. Okay, so his mastery, okay, but I want him to have a sword. I don't want him to have, like, just that, so he's gonna have the sword. Okay. His sub-weapon will be this. Pistols are an A. Okay. Ew, look at her weapon mastery. She's kind of even across the board with stuff. Shit, you might as well have, like, intellect. You know what? Yeah. Give her a toy bow. That's a lot. Fuck. Damn, he's still alive. missed. You probably need to move. Because they're probably going to end up killing her. Yeah, they're about to kill him. Oh, you're dead. I don't really use him. Here, this is what I'll do. Nah, I can't even do that. Throw his ass over here. Jesus, I sacrificed him. Okay, so she's got a toy bow. Damn, he's like too strong for them. You just attack him first. There you go. Look at the sacrifice in third place. Okay. Prize. Okay, I know it wasn't much talking in this one. I didn't really do too much commentary, but I was kind of focused because I'm still relearning the game. And probably because it's 3 a.m. in the morning, and I still got to go to work tomorrow. So I will check with you guys later.